नमस्कार। आज डॉक्टर जयदेव का जन्मदिन है। टुडे इज़ डॉक्टर जयदेव बर्थडे एंड वी यूजुअली सेलिब्रेट इन द इंस्टीट्यूट, बट बिकॉज ऑफ टुडे सिनेरियो वी आर ऑल इन आर ओन हाउस एंड आई फ्रॉम द योगा इंस्टीट्यूट द फैमिली विथ मी हियर। व्हेन यू रिमेंबर डॉक्टर जयदेव, what comes in your mind is usually a calm, serene, very compassionate person, a person who speaks hardly few words, but a person whose eyes are usually down, but when his eyes come up to look, he can see through everything in the opposite person. It's less expressions but sensitive personality behind. He can see what your health would be and everything. I mean, it is like an x-ray machine he has, and he can see through your mind and body very quickly. And when people come to get the advice, he would just give one line: stop thinking, don't talk too much, keep mum. Such sentences, and they just hit the target. So this is Dr. Jayadev. One more very strong quality which I saw in him was that he 100% believed in God. This statement of Bhagavad Gita, karma naiva adhikaraste ma phalishu kadachana, this was very much totally doing his duty very, very systematically, meticulously, religiously. But he was not a religious person. He would not go to temples at all. He would, in the house also, when my son was small, we would light a candle every day. On the photo, we had a photograph of Madhavdas ji, and we had a picture of Shri Ganesha, because my son used to love it, and Krishna maybe, and we used to light a candle. And then what do we say? We sing Bhagavad Gita's 2-3 shlokas and then Yoga Sutras. As long as my son was seriously praying, it was fine. It was 5 minutes prayer. But afterwards, he started doing fidgety and laughing. So Dr. Jayadev stopped it. He says, now no more this prayer we will do. I said, well, he says, yes, the prayer has to go within. Externally, if you can't keep your mind steady, stop it. And then we didn't light a candle or do anything. In the house, we were doing our karma yoga all the time. So this is what Dr. Jayadev. And very clearly, everything he would do would be touch and go, little symbolic. We had to go to a wedding somewhere, and he says, come on, let's go. I said, I will change my sari. No, you are looking fine, let's go. So we just went to wedding, and on the road, I saw some cobwebs on his shirt here and there. So I was cleaning, said, leave it. Said, people will say that wife is not looking after you. What do you say? Said, people ka kya hai, chhod do. Magar clean to rakhna zaruri hai. So we did that. He was very, very clear that why are we going to wedding? To give them blessings, to just be with them. You don't have to bother. And that's how he was. It was so, and going, just blessing and coming back. That's it. So this is how I have lived with him. And he has been a real, real model, because what he believes in, he is moving ahead with. His food was also so simple, just little, eating quickly and no time. His time was fully for the Yoga Institute. Lots of students have gone under him. They all have quite a lot of fond memories about Dr. Jayadev. And today we really remember him for all what he was, and he is there in everybody's heart. He is very much there, and we just remember him. And we remember him every day, very often, but today especially, we definitely voice it. Through words, we are trying to remember him. So that's it. Namaste.